Hi everyone, in this video we will see how to run a local ChatGPT-like intelligent artificial intelligence, and we will use the most popular web UI, which is Obabuga Text Generation Web UI. This project is very interesting because it is a web interface where you can download directly your models for the artificial intelligence. The problem of this UI is that if you run the models on the CPU, because you don't have a NVIDIA GPU, you have to do some tweaks, but it works. And in this video, I will use an AMD integrated card on my computer. And as you can see, I don't have an NVIDIA card. So let's start. You have to clone this Git repository on your computer. And then we can use all the GGML models. And I recommend to use this model, WizardLM 7B UNCENSORED. And then you can try more bigger models, which implements more data. So let's try with this. I already have this folder. And inside this folder, we have to do some changes because by default, it doesn't work very well with non-GPU, non-NVIDIA GPU. And we have to do some tweaks in the code in the training py file at line 13, and then another change in line the fourth line in LoRaPy file. So let's check these changes. So the first one is this one. So inside the modules, this is LoRaPy, and this is the fourth row. You have to put a symbol like this to comment the code. And the other one is training, and this is the line 13. And also this line, you have to comment this line, otherwise it will not work and you will get some errors. So let's start the server for the web interface. So with Nano, with Python, server, minus minus CPU, okay. We start the server with the web interface, and to install this project you need Git, and then you have to run some commands, and I will use so you have to run these commands inside the folder, and then you can pick these dependencies. It depends on your hardware, and I chose this one because I'm using an AMD card. And then you have to run these commands to enable text gen environment, and also install all the requirements for the PHP. So let's see if it is running. This is running on port 7860. So let's try to reload the web interface. And as you can see, this is the web interface of Obabuga. And here we can go to models. And if you don't have any model, you can pick this one. So you copy this and put here the model and then press download. I don't do it because I already have this model. And then you can pick the model from the web UI, which is this one. I also tried other models, but those models do not work on my hardware. So just use GGML, and also write in the comments if you can run also other models with a similar setup. So this is the model, and as you can see here, it's loading. So when it is ready, we can start to chat with it. So the model is loaded here. And now we can go to web interface mode, and we pick chat, and then we do apply restart. So we have a ChatGPT like web interface. Okay, so we can try to write something. So hi, and generate. And the assistant is typing. And you can also check here in the debug if something goes wrong. And we have the first reply. And this is an uncensored model, so you can try to write whatever you want. Write and now we will see the reply. And as you can see, it is also quite fast if you consider that this model do not use the GPU. Yeah, it's a controversial thing, but it's fun to use a uncensored model. And these are the statistics about this. So you can see all the stats for the token generation. 4.19 tokens. So write in the comment below which result you get with your AMD card or different hardware. And this is the consumption in terms of CPU and RAM. If you do not have enough RAM, I suggest that you create a swap file to increase your RAM availability. And let's try another one. And as you can see here, the consumption increase when it's using the CPU. And yeah, this is a ChatGPT-like web interface, local, so you don't need the internet and you don't need to register to use it. And it's very fun. That's it. I hope you found this video useful, and leave me a thumbs up if it was so, and see you in another video. Bye.